This Tornado High School Spotlight Game of the Week is powered by the Loki Auto Group.
Here we go!
Identical 7-8 records. Let's meet the starters for the visitors on the scoreboard. They are the Pinellas Park Patriots. They are coached by John Cabino, assisted by Scott Stevens and Doug Skull. Here are the starters for the Patriots. Number 3, Jare Brown. Number 4, Iman Smith. Number 5, Corey Edwards. Number 20, Nick Paradovic. And number 22, Brandon Espiras, the Pinellas Park Patriots. And now, let's meet all the members of the Clearwater Tornadoes, beginning with the non-starters. Number 3, Mo Murphy. Number 5, John Bradford. Number 10, Brett Gilman. Number 12, Harvey Adams. Number 30, Clay Gilman. Number 33, Derek Calloway. Number 44, Schaefer Sandy. And here are tonight's starters. Number 21, Cody Carden. Number 22, Joe Lampley. Number 24, Ryan Ramirez. Number 34, Matt Meisner. And number 52, Stephen Bradford. The Tornadoes are coached by Alan Carden, assisted by Kyle Gibson, Marwan Stanford, Pete Olson, Danny Barber, and Rodney Young. Ryan Ramirez from Stephen Bradford. Matt Meisner. Yeah. Iman Smith from Nick Paradovic. Matt Meisner. Substitution for the Patriots, number 42, Brandon Jones. Park foul on number 4, Iman Smith. Three-boy basket, Cody Carden. Ramirez from Joe Lampley. Clearwater foul on number 24, Ryan Ramirez. His first, team's first. At the line, shooting 2, Nick Paradovic. Clearwater foul on number 34, Matt Meisner, his first, team second. Thank you. basket by Tyree Graves. Paradovic. Calls a 30-second timeout. Score at the end of one, Clearwater 17, Pinellas Park 8.
We've been family owned for over 60 years. more thing.
Rayman is an all-new car!
We guarantee to beat anybody's prize or pay $10,000 in cash. At Lucky, we always go the extra mile, and...
we always get a
deal! CG!
Ryan Ramirez. Clearwater foul on number 30, Clay Gilman, his first, team's fourth. Corey Edwards shooting two. Substitution for Clearwater, number 3, Mo Murphy. Ryan Ramirez from Stephen Bradford. Three-point basket, Stefan Vijicic. Patriot foul on number 24, Stefan Vijicic, his first, team's third. Entering the lineup for the Tornadoes, number 44, Schaefer Sandy. Nels Barkfowl on number 20. Nick Paradovic, his first, team fourth. Park foul on number 3, Jare Brown, his first, team fifth. Score of the basket for Elon Smith. Clearwater foul on number 10, Brett Gilman, his first, team fourth. Smith shooting one. Park foul on number 42, Brandon Jones, his second. Team foul number 6, Joe Lampley, shooting 2.
Yeah.
Corey Edwards. Matt Meisner. Stephen Bradford. Matt Meisner. Enon Smith. Buzzer! 3-point basket, Mo Murphy. At halftime, the Tornadoes 35, the Patriots 20.
My father believed the service department was the key to happy customers. He called it Loki Cares. Loki Cares is being open till 9 every night and on Sundays. Loki Cares is giving you a free loaner car and 6 months same as cash. Loki Cares. It's beating our competitors' price by at least 10%. It's servicing all makes, all models. Loki Cares is having your car ready when promised, or your service is free. Loki Cares.
Clearwater foul on number 34, Matt Meisner, his second. Iman Smith shooting two. Steven Bradford. Ryan Ramirez. Ryan Ramirez.
Because when I arrive, I'll bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher.
Three-point basket, Brandon Haynes. Pinellas Bar foul is on number 10, Brandon Hames, his first, team's first. Cody Carden, shooting three. Matt Meisner. Brett Gilman from Cody Carden. Boy basket, Mo Murphy.
Oh.
Harvey Adams from Mo Murphy. Brandon Espiris. Corey Edwards. Three-boy basket, Mo Murphy. Entering the tornado lineup, number 5, John Bradford. Clearwater foul on Schaefer Sandy, his first, team second. Jeray Brown shooting. Basket, Jeray Brown. Pinellas. Pinellas Park, foul number 22, Brandon Spiras, his first, team second. John Bradford shooting two. Clearwater foul on number 24, Ryan Ramirez, his second, team third. Iman Smith shooting two. Pinellas Park foul on number 20, Nick Paranovic, his second, team third. Basket is good by Corey Edwards. So what a foul on number 24, Ryan Ramirez, his third, team fourth. Steven Bradford. Three-point basket, Nick Paranovic. Clearwater fouler number five, John Bradford. It's his first, team's fifth. Brett Gilman from Corey Carden. Pinellas Park foul is on number 42, Brandon Jones, his third, team fourth. Brandon Jones is ejected from the game. Clearwater also had a technical foul. Technical foul is on Clearwater's number 22, Joe Lampley, his second, team foul number six. Clearwater foul on number 52, Stephen Bradford, his first, team seventh. Corey Edwards, shooting two. Three-point basket. That was on Stephen Vivicek.
Closing the second half of the
We have a technical foul charged to Pinellas Park's number 10, Brandon Hames, his second, team seventh. Clay Gilman, shooting the two technical free throws.
CZ.
There was also a technical foul on Clearwater. It's on number 3, Mo Murphy, his first, team 8th. Tommy Barachek shooting the technical free throws. Entering the Clearwater lineup, number 33, Derek Calloway. Clearwater foul on number 5, John Bradford, his second, team 9th. At the line, shooting 2, Tyler Graves. Derek Calloway. Clearwater foul is on number 33, Derek Calloway, his first, team 10th. The Patriots in the double bonus. Jacob Skilton shooting 2. Pinellas Park foul on number 32, Tommy Barachek, his first, team 8th, Clay Gilman. John Bradford. Thank you. Clearwater wins it 71-44. A reminder, Clearwater's last two home games will be here next week. Tuesday, Countryside is here. Friday, St. Pete is here, and that will be senior night.
This Tornado High School Spotlight Game of the Week is powered by the Loki Auto Group and video for theplanet.com.